authored by Sudha Madhuri, an upcoming author. Our ancestors who lived in the sea to escape large predators and hunters and nature, they dived into the sea and there they evolved and flourished into a new species. In the sea they became the top predators, hunters. They were hunted by other predators larger than themselves. They developed so much like us on the land. Them and us, always enemies. The evidences of their existence can be seen in the harpoon-riddled sharks caught by the fishermen. Into the sea where they befriended dolphins and existed as a myth hidden from our eyes as a folk tale. But one scientist dared to believe in this myth. He dared to explore. Who dared to believe and explore, who found a body inside a shark. She tried to tell this world, will this enmity continue between them and us? Will the new queen be able to guide her pod to safety? Will Jade Bowers lose her heart to the Nair chieftain, Abhinash Bakshi?